Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on June 3, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 147.40 meters. Compared to May 31, it is a drop of nearly 2 meters. This time last year, the water level was 149.06 meters, which was lower than last year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 12,800 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 43%. There is a possibility that around 14 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam has been steadily falling. However, recently, the water level has risen a little. As you know, they are trying to lower the water level to 145 meters by increasing the discharge. The deadline is June 10, so the rest is about a week. As far as the data is concerned, there seems to be no problem so far. Next, let's check the data of the upstream observatory. Now the flow rate is stable and there is no big change. The flow rate here greatly affects the numerical value of the Three Gorges Dam. So I'm always looking at the data from this station. As I mentioned earlier, there is only 1 week left until June 10. Today's water level is around here, and it can be said that they are lowering the water level as planned. I'm worried that the water level has risen a little recently. The difference from 145 meters is about 2 meters. Next, let's look at the water level in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam. As you can see, the water levels are still rising across the board at the downstream observatories. With high water levels in June, even a small amount of heavy rain can cause floods. So, it cannot be said that the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has dropped and everything is okay. New earthquake information. I told you that there was an earthquake in Sichuan the other day, but it also happened on June 1. This is an earthquake with a magnitude of 5.9, a depth of 10 kilometers, and a shallow epicenter. Scales near magnitude 6 don't happen that much. It is reported that there are multiple deaths. Well, the local image came out for the first time in a long time. This is a satellite image of Sentinel. Compared to 10 days ago, the color of the water looks muddy. By the way, please pay attention to the vicinity of Shiprock, which is a facility for raising and lowering ships. This is the place where ships pass. Some people are happy to see this bubble-like thing and see Shiprock leaking. I don't know why it's foamy like this. However, the same thing can be confirmed in the satellite image of June 4, 2020. The same is true for the June 24, 2021 photo. It's not good to look only at one side and make a fuss about cracks leaking water. Of course, I'm curious about why this foam is generated. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally June. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. In the past, it was often raining in the southern part of China. However, from now on, it will be the season when the area moves north. So, it is possible that there will be more rain on the south side of the Three Gorges Dam and in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. Let's check with Windy. Windy predicts that it will rain in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam and in the southern part of the dam. In the south, there is news that famous archaeological sites are submerged. Floods can occur in the downstream areas as the water levels are already high. On the other hand, the rain around the Three Gorges Dam is not so strong. This is the state of the downstream side, and it is an image of the same period last year. Now, we can only know the local situation from satellite images. We hope that the local live camera footage will be revived. Sun Yat-sen first envisioned the construction of the Three Gorges Dam. Let's make a dam in the first place. It was Sun Yat-sen who said. He is also called the father of the Chinese Revolution. The dam concept was conceived in 1919 in a business plan. We have set up an organization called the Yangtze River Water Conservancy Committee and started a preliminary survey. However, without being realized, the one-party dictatorship of the Communist Party begins. In the era of Mao Zedong, the current Changjiang Water Resources Commission was established in Wuhan and started pre-construction surveys, but the actual construction decision will be made in 1992. Construction started in 1993 and was completed in 2009. It was 90 years after his conception. The backside of the Three Gorges Dam is full of holes. This is a photo of the water storage side of the Three Gorges Dam. Normally, you can't see under the surface of the water, but what's going on under this? Actually, it seems that there are 69 holes. The backside of the dam is like this, and a 175 meters dam is built on the 10 meters bedrock layer. In the middle of the dam body, there are 23 regular spillways to control the flood. Below that, there are 22 holes for draining mud. And at the top, there are 22 crest gates that allow water to flow naturally when the dam is full. In addition, there are two holes on the left and right for discharging dust such as driftwood. Actually, it was full of holes. The Three Gorges Dam is full of tourists. The Three Gorges Dam has roles such as flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water utilization. Did you know that it is also used as a tourism resource? It has been a tourist attraction since 1997, before the dam was completed. It seems that it is limited now due to infectious diseases, but until then, tourists rushed to see the Three Gorges Dam by a large bus. Foreigners can also go sightseeing on tours, etc., for about 35 yuan. It's about a little less than $6. I take money just to see the dam. In addition, Chinese people have seen an article saying that it is free due to the campaign. It may be intended to spread the importance and understanding of dams. And from foreigners, let's take it firmly. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.